The battle taught us was tough, but we got it. I wonder who it's at. Where is that horse? I know this horse didn't run away. And ran off somewhere. Damn, we gotta get us another horse. Shrine all the way back there. God, it's nighttime and they go King Goblin. I'm fighting that thing right now. Try to go in there right now. All right. Made it. I feel awful. Haru Field Chasm. Hey, Traveler, I stay away from that stuff if you care about your health. Folks call it gloom. If you get any on you, you'll start losing your strength. It's like sapping your life away. I touched some gloom while poking around in the depths, and now look at me. The worst it will recover on its own, little by little, so as long as you're on the surface. But while you're in the depths, you won't recover at all. I thought I was gonna die down there. Some investigation leader I turned out to be. This is pitiful. I'm completely relying on Duval, which I really want to recover by the morning. That bridge when we get to it. Joshin. Oh, that's gonna be interesting. Not bad. No, there's no way for me to climb up nowhere. Here we go. There we go. Creative. No, what the hell? It was probably something else in that other side too. I need to try to get that. We could just skip that. We're just there to get the light anyway. Dun, 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 dun. I'm going back in there. It was something that we missed. These things always got at least one chest in it. Thank you. chest up there. What the hell is he doing? Turn to the side. Yeah. Hasty elixir. Run your speed. We're gonna have to catch somebody. Probably what we need to get them horses. Got that. His friend is over here. Let's see what he about. Hey buddy, what's the big idea? You can't just walk up behind somebody who's standing on the edge of a chasm. For one thing, a nasty accident like that would surely halt the research here. Yep. Chasm investigation is important. It's super important right now for the Zonai survey system. Even if one researcher had to stop Joshua, who's hard at work on plans overlooking at Outlook Landing, I would not cry. You know the giant holes that showed up after the upheaval? There's lots of them just like this one all over the world. You can't see the bottom, so they're so deep, so filled with mystery. We must continue to research for the sake of our dear Joshua. See that over there? That's where you'll find our base of operations, and incidentally, Joshua. Oh, also, don't start on me again. I'm very busy with my investigation, no matter how much I prefer to be in bed right now. Okay, I guess we're... Guess we'd have to make a fire in order to get this thing to float. Now, I guess our next destination is to go over there by Josh. I know you're not talking about that big castle back there. I'm pretty sure that's a boss area. So, we're just going to have to go. Let me look at the map. I already cleared the shrine, so we're good. Wait a minute. Did I not go to this one? I don't think I went to that one. Ocean Shrine. Turok Shrine. So I didn't go to this one? I don't think I went to that one. Wow. I didn't go to it. Well, yes, we did. That's the one we just came out of, ain't it? It's not. Oh, it is another one. Okay, whatever. We'll have to worry about Joshua yet later. I thought I already did three of them already. Was a shrine we missed. Yeah, I thought we hit this one already. Ha. I could have sworn I thought we had this one. See what challenges this one got. Am all these beautiful girls? Why would I get over? It's gonna be simple. Simple enough. Feel like I'm gonna need this. Just gonna take it with us. See how I'm gonna do this. Just a little bit. Oh. That didn't work. Just gonna fall. Let's see what I'm gonna have to do. Oh, that didn't fall that time. Not trying to give it to me. I guess we're going to have to do the rewind time rule thing. This one gonna be it. Ta-da! Oh, we gotta make a raft. This. We should be good enough from right here because all we gotta do is just swim across. One more piece of wood, we gotta even this out. Thank you. Something else over there. Spiky shield. Good, we got something different. Seen a redead yet? A redead? What do you mean when it turned nighttime and then like everybody come back to life? I mean, if that's what you're talking about, I'm like, if you're talking about when it goes nighttime and all the monsters get reanimated, then yeah. Unless you're talking about a zombie or something, then no. I ain't seen them yet. I don't think I made it that far. So we got that. So we got all that. So now, the only other thing I can think to do is go find that Josh guy.